Good evening. I hope everyone is doing well so far this week. I am almost done with White Anchor Tarot Challenge. I am on Judgment, which is for July 29th. And I've pulled out Judgment. Bristlecone Pine. I've mixed up part of the deck already. Let's put the cards from last night's reading back in here. Mix some of the earlier sections in. And mix things up a little bit as we go. Judgment. Reflection. What aspect of your journey calls for deeper introspection? 1, 2, release. Where do you owe yourself forgiveness? And rebirth. What aspect of yourself is emerging now? And we have King of Cacti, Elephant. Reflection, deeper introspection. Cacti, King of Also known as the Mexican giant cardon, it is the tallest species of cactus in the world, growing up to 19 meters tall and 1 meter in diameter. Oh my goodness, that is giant. The cactus doesn't require soil and is able to grow on bare rock with the help of some symbiotic bacteria, which break down nitrogen in the air into nutrients for the plant to use. Logical, authority, assertive. Aspect of your journey calls for deeper introspection. The king is also the king of air. Logic. two. Release. 10 of carnivorous plants. King pitcher plant. This one has come up a time or two during this challenge. 10 of carnivorous. King pitcher plant. Carnivorous. King pitcher plant is the largest carnivorous plant in the world. The pitchers are large enough to digest not only insects, but lizards, frogs, rats, and shrews as well. It can grow up to 41 centimeters long and 20 centimeters wide, holding 3.5 liters of water and digestive fluid. It is only one of two plants known to be able to catch mammalian prey. Release excesses. Excess substantial indulgence. My authority on what's happening now, and use it to substantial. My feelings of insubstantiality. Rebirth. What is emerging? 8 of herbs. Peppermint. 8 of herbs. Peppermint. Peppermint contains menthol, which has a cooling effect when eaten or placed on the skin. Peppermint is used to soothe digestion and intestinal problems, as well as headaches and nerve pain. Fun fact, peppermint is used as a cure for the hiccups. Cold soothing relief. Soothing. Relief. Today is the 10th. And there we are. Stay safe, everybody. Peace.
Toodles.